Hello, hello. I'm flying over the our defensive targets in the south. That looks like an IL-2. Maybe it's low and it's big and it's doing ground attack. Oh no, maybe not. No, that's a P-40. Excellent. Oh no, no, it is an IL-2. I'm tripping. I'll fucking... I'll be hard-pressed to shoot this bloke down, to tell the truth. I'm getting too much action right now. I've got a Hurricane and an I-16 shooting the shit out of me. I'm running southwards back towards the base. Hurry's just peppering me with 303, but he's not actually going to bring me down in a hurry, unless he gets lucky PK. Trying to force a Hurricane to overshoot some fucking mission in its own. And some friendlies did just come up on him. Oh, don't steal my kill, you dog. I've just been flying clean 109s, and I did fly a 202 in the north, but it was a bit sparse up there for friendlies, so I came down south where there's more. Oh, I think my engine's about to clonk out. Yeah, it is. Damn. Just got inside of the airfield too. Oh, looks like it's going to be another crash landing. Shot down two guys though. I'll take it. In a E7, which is not easy to do because it barely has enough ammo and it's actually useful guns to do shit really. Oh, there's no limit on 110s. Interesting. So we managed to get a resupply, so I have an F2 to take out this time. Which is nice.
got a 110.
Which one's Petrov? Oh, yep, yep, I'm still on guard, yep. I see. There was a swarm of MiGs over the tractor factory not that long ago, but they might have moved south now. So they were just chopping down Stukas. Because you get unlimited Stukas at the Romanian thing, and those guys just taking Stuka flight after Stuka flight, trying to bomb the factory. I managed to get my hands on an F2, so if I don't get any kills in the fucking F2, then there's something wrong with me. That's nine. Oh shit, someone's way up conning. Surely a 109.